found an apartment that was pretty close to the ground where my community was like, you know, and that was nice. And I was also just getting out in the middle of the park.
Congested. I had something really witty in mind to say, but I don't remember jack shit of it. But thanks for everyone coming out all this time, and we've got to have a lot of fun. And, you know, maybe it's a little bit heartbreaking that this is over, but this ain't the last that you've seen all this, and this isn't the last of DIY in Rochester. So, you know, this was just fucking square one.
Yeah. Thank you. drop on the
Just back and rest?
So we already wrote like stuff.
Okay.
Cool. But
okay.
That's why we got everybody
else. Exactly.
It's all good.
I hope that gets your confidence because I'm
excited for experiment.
Thank you.
I can't that song goes out to everyone that causes you strife in trivial, major ways. In any way, anyone that causes you a fucking problem. This song's for them. This song's called Asshole.
Yeah.
John in Syracuse. He employs me, and he's my co-worker's dad. This next one is also about all of us in here. This next one's called Genocide. Ladies and gentlemen of Radio Land, we've been the Congestants.
We have two more for you suckers. And Ira. We have one.
But I promise it will be worth it. It will be totally worth it. You hear that? It's already fucking worth it!
We got two left. Let's fucking go.
Alright! This guy's on the power! So are you in the grave? Make the grave fuck out there. Motherfucker, just take the shit to your face. Say what, bitch? And then just fucking slam to you. Behind your goddamn back. Have the fucking courage. Move the justice. What the fuck?
Right here. conversation.
Oh my God.
Like one or two episodes a week for the past several weeks. It's been life changing.
Yeah? Do you like it that much?
It's so good.
Oh my God. I know.
It's Cowboy Bebop. You gotta watch it. Yeah.
I like it too much.
Guess what? She learned how. She figured out today that she could do fells. She can do fells. It's incredible. Holy shit.
Like the anime. Have you watched it? Hakuki, like it's anime.
What did you think?
Yeah, well, how did you think it went?
Camera, how'd it go?
Thank you.
freshman gear. And look at the freshman playing with clear. And now it's all power, I have to be tired. The old world is dying. And they were out. Thank you.
keep your eyes peeled. And over the winter, every fucking one of you people better have a band.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Ben, I hope everyone brought beer because we're sticking around for a while.
Start the next place. Stand up. We'll start the next spot.
That was your guitar.
Ah!
Well, I'll be goddamn.
No, they didn't. You lied to me. You lied. You fibbed. What
I'm
the
too
fuck?
Loud. I'm sorry.
What I got in that book is what I got. So I'm gonna... As much as I would like to take it to the
whole band, I also got COVID.
Wow.
And also, I'm sure that you're
responsible.
Yeah. Really bad.
Show Zach something. Well, on bass, and then Tom played drums, or Ira? I was Ira.
I'm sober.
You are sober. There you go.
The Chaos Compound might have died, but chaos never dies.
Two fucking concussions.